York. The White House promises a major policy.